Overnight, Clark County fire officials say a two-alarm fire has destroyed an industrial building in Salmon Creek. This happened at Northeast 13th Court in Vancouver. They say at least seven businesses caught fire. Fortunately, nobody was hurt. The Clark County Fire Marshal's office is now investigating the cause of the fire.